A psychologist and a narcologist got into a fight while watching the news. Each defended his own diagnosis.